friends. My name is Lauren, and today I'm going to be filming a fall eye makeup tutorial using my Anastasia Beverly Hills Modern Renaissance palette that I've clearly already used quite a bit. Disclaimer, I have never made a makeup tutorial before, so please be nice. I am gonna do my own thing. I know we all do our makeup in different ways. I'm just gonna go with the flow. I'm gonna go do my face makeup real quick, and then I'll be right back to start with the eyes, okay? So, see you soon, stay tuned, gotta blast! Just so you know, I did apply my NYX Butter Gloss in the shade Tiramisu, as well as my Urban Decay Eyeshadow Primer on the eyelids to get ready, so... Let's do this thing. I'm going to start by taking my IT Cosmetics Stunning Eyeshadow Brush, and I'm going to dip it right into Tempera. Like, a little bit more of a primer. Just so that... the colors come out really nice. Now I'm going to take the Anastasia brush that came with this palette. I'm going to go in with Raw Sienna, which is the bottom left corner here. And what I'm gonna do is start at the outer end of my eyelid, blend it towards the center along my crease. They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Drax's voice did ring. Next, we are going to go in with Red Ochre. I really don't feel confident with my pronunciations today, but whatevs. Gonna do the same thing. Next, we are going to go back to Raw Sienna. Put it over this shade of red. We'll go in with Venetian Red right here. Same thing. Now what I'm going to do is take my IT Cosmetics Luminous Concealer brush, spray some Urban Decay All Nighter Setting Spray onto it, and apply the Primavera Gold shimmery color right here in the inner corner. I'm going to go back in with my IT Cosmetics Stunning Eyeshadow Brush into the same color, just to kind of make it a little more dramatic. And what I do is I kind of drag it through the inner corner of my eye. Then what I'm going to do is take my Ipsy L34 Blend Beauty Brush, go back into Tempera, and put it right above the eyeshadow, underneath the brow, so that our edges aren't quite so defined, and they're a little bit more blendy, if you know what I'm saying. Take the skinny side of the Anastasia brush, and go back with Raw Sienna for under the eye. To darken it up a little bit, we are going to take a wee bit of our Red Ochre again, like tiny, tiny bit, for the outer edge of the under eye. Blend your little heart out, everybody. Now, you see, we got a little bit of fallout. So we're just gonna take a makeup wipe. Fix that up a notch. Now that our eyeshadow is done, we are going to dig into my awesome makeup bag from my friend Caitlin. Shout out to you, girl. Love ya. Grab my Wet n Wild waterproof eyeliner. Now let's go in with Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. For my bottom lashes, I like to use my CoverGirl Sizer Fibers. Finally, my favorite part, we are going to apply liquid lipstick, which is the Kylie Cosmetics, in the shade Kristen. Alright, that is the end of my very first makeup tutorial. Hopefully you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed filming it. And I want to thank you for sticking with me through all of the awkward camera angles and just all the awkwardness, because I know this video is not going to be perfect. But yeah, everybody has to start somewhere. So thank you for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up, leave comments in the comment section, and subscribe. Thank you. See you next time.